Come on.
Stay green, stay green.
Hey, Allie, have you finished yours?
Catch up.
Catch up.
Ooh, smell that.
Ooh.
That's a lime.
Yeah, I'll take a wine next. No.
Yeah. I know the twist off, but I don't kill.
100% already. I'm trying to move it to a spot where the service is good.
Then there's my whiskey. Okay, that's good.
I am going to kick his ass. Hey, where's our shot glass?
I don't know. I have yet to call with that since we've been back. I haven't even called you that since we've been back.
Your sister's sucking ass hardcore.
That she is. That you with mine.
Oh, this is bottoms up.
Didn't you get the bottoms up one?
I think I did. Which one did you get?
This one.
Okay.
Take the stick off the bottom. Hey. That's what the whiskey. For.
I know.
That's what the whiskey for.
I know.
Hey, Allie.
Oh, you don't even understand.
Third plus the shot.
Can't you?
No. Listen, the shot was a third more than what Kyle had on his shot.
She's too.
You need to catch the fuck up. I'm so fucking drunk. It's unreal.
That's helping me up.
I turned the music up.
You're the one that turned it down.
You didn't.
Oh, it's lagging. Hold on. Bullshit. Who's drinking with me?
It's only 9:30. Oh, look.
Oh, shit.
Look. 9:33. Kiki.
You're drinking with me?
Kiki, it's only 9:33.
Damn!
Wave your hand if you're an alcoholic!
This is why I don't drink, because I go overboard. I chug. And that's the issue. The house is clean. I hope Reddit is eating this the fuck up.
I told you I'll be on your fifth one. Kick it. I told you I'll beat you on your fifth one.
What the fuck? What are you talking about, bitch?
The last two are Alice, so she has to catch up.
Ah, shit! I'm sorry, I'm not.
You're mopping that up.
What is it?
Cream soda.
Ice cream soda.
Oh, don't just my strawberry on.
You are mopping that shit up.
Calm the fuck down.
She's built and she's cleaning it up. What the fuck?
up, bro.
No, I know I'm on live, guys. Allie just spilled her drink.
Are you? You look like you're having fun.
I'm great. How are you? Hey, hold on. Down a little bit. I can't hear her.
You're drunk.
I'm.
What drunk?
Hey, I can tell. Shut up. She is trying to talk to me. Have some respect for women. What's up?
I can tell.
I was just trying to tell you you were lagging earlier, but you're good now.
Oh. Okay. Great. How many people's in here? It's not showing me.
642.
Holy shit! There's really that many people.
Yes. Party!
Who's all drinking tonight? I'm a
Not
little
me,
drunk,
I'm bored.
But it's okay.
Let's get wasted.
Coherent enough to talk to y'all. I'm still coherent enough to talk to y'all. It's okay.
You look like you're having fun.
For the truth to happen, we'll keep waiting, baby, because it ain't gonna happen.
Can you play a little bit?
With the best laugh, I guarantee.
Play what?
Little bit.
By what?
I don't know. Alexa knows it. It's like, I'm gonna loosen up your jeans just a little bit.
You have to play little bit.
A little bit? What the hell's that?
I'm tipsy, y'all, but it's okay. I'm still here.
Or Somo Ride. That's a good one.
I think I've chugged it a little too much.
50 Cent. They got it.
But it's okay. I love you guys. This is why I don't drink. I always say I love everybody. This is the fucking reason why I don't drink.
Okay, but I'm going to get down because I thought we were speed dating, but party.
Yes, how do I get down? I don't know how to get off.
Okay, maybe I am a little drunk, but I'm okay.
A little? at me. Go ahead, Hamill.
Hey, Kyle, can you tell about me?
Hey, where'd you guys go? She just speaking.
What about me? I'm the buzz. Look, straight line, bitch.
I can walk a straight line, too.
No, you can't.
Hold on,
the floor
is moving.
Let's see
who. Okay,
that's wrong.
Fuck you.
No. You need to watch what you just said.
What, fuck you?
Yeah.
Are you gonna get sick?
How many
Too
did you
many.
Have?
Too many!
Well, let's
if you think
let's
that's bad...
out of a bag of... a box of clothes.
I've had six...
I've downed half of the box by myself.
I've had six Twisted Thief 24-ounce cans.
I'm fucked up.
Which is a lot.
You're the only one that just...
At least you're having fun. Just ignore what
they're gonna remember.
Say.
I'm sure they're gonna remember. It's okay. I'll pose for Reddit. Hold on.
Don't pose.
Oh my god.
I think hey, Kyle, I know what fucked me up. I'm nauseous.
This shit right here. What fucked my ass?
I didn't ask your permission if drinking was cool. I'm having fun.
Hold it.
Whether you like it or not.
Hold it.
Hey, you gotta
we'll
feel mine.
We'll take another shot.
I was gonna say, you feel mine the same way. You're filling it up, too. Just like
I'm fucking nauseous. Hey, if I get sick, I'll be right back. I promise.
Now, just do half and half, because I want to see what it tastes like half and half. You know what I mean?
Starting
a I'm fucking drunk. I shouldn't.
Leash is
lit.
Okay.
When there's tension in the leash.
Okay, that's
hopefully that half. Oh, fucking.
Yours is an inch off.
Let's do it.
No, I'm saying yours is an inch higher than mine.
It's fucking. Oh.
This
you're drunk. Ooh. Like your mom when she's drunk.
Damn, that hurt.
It's all right. It's okay.
Ow.
Get the fuck off. Ooh. Me. I ain't that drunk, bitch.
Ooh. Damn, that hurt a bit.
Ow. How many fingers?
Two.
Hey.
Four. Five. Fuck you too, bitch.
Hey, what about this, Kanisha? Hey, Sid.
Huh? Six. Seven. My bad. Seven.
Five and a fuck you.
Guys, I think she's drunk.
I'm okay.
You're just like your mom when you're drunk.
Hey, her or me?
No, I'm not crying like my mom. There's a difference.
Hey, Kyle, her or me?
Allie, out of the room.
Hey.
Just turn it the other direction for a minute.
I'm
fucking, I am so drunk. It is too early to be this drunk.
Shit, it's only like 9:30.
That's what I'm saying. It's too early to be this drunk.
Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 9:52. It's
9:52 p.m. Fuck, I haven't even
Hey, look at me.
Huh?
We're gonna flip good tonight.
Shut up.
You know we're gonna flip good tonight. Oh shit.
I got a violation.
Age restriction violation.
It's okay. Hey guys.
Hold on. One of the...
Yeah, I'm in there. He's not fucking all day. I'm fucking dry. But I still know my surrounding area. I probably sound drunk as fuck. But it's okay. You know what? I love you guys.
And one, she knows I'm gonna do that.
He's not going to give advantage of me if I'm not. You can't hear me? Hold on. Trying to make sure my phone gets in the right good position so I'm not.
What's the phone
I don't
need to put it on charge.
I don't care if it dies.
You say that now.
Hey, I'm back in service. Hey. Guys.
Oh shit.
Are you drunk or am I drunk?
You're drunk, I just jumped. Because if we use this,
it's okay. Hey, where'd my service go? I was here one day and I was gone the next minute. I don't know what fucking happened from like 30 minutes ago. It's good. Oh shit. Bam! When service go. I'm gonna step outside for a minute. I can't open the door.
Well, take your jacket off it.
Eh. Why is the door so heavy?
Is it drunk?
Damn, my glasses. Hey, guys. I'm still here. I didn't go anywhere. This ground is fucking soaking wet, though, and I have no shoes on. I'm okay. Girl, I'm alright. I promise. I am just... I don't know what happened 30 minutes ago, but I'm good. Fuck, I'm drunk. I'm not gonna lie. It's raining out here and it's really cold. Meh! Shut up, bitch. I'm good. Can you guys hear me now? It's fucking pouring. I'm gonna wake up sick. Tina. Yeah, I'm at his house. Okay, you guys are telling me to go inside. Fuck, I'm too drunk for this shit.
Get your ass in here and sit down.
hands.
I'm good.
You calling?
Hey, Allie.
What?
I'm coming downstairs with you.
Huh? I hear you.
She ain't crawling, she's walking.
Oh, she's actually walking.
But stumbling. Watch out.
No, Kyle, don't. Get myself out of this. Get myself out of that chair and let us sit down.
You're not putting them on right.
Kyle, move my shit out of that chair and let us sit
she's
down.
Drunk as fuck.
Well, let us sit down in that chair.
Hey, but I still know who you are.
Ow!
Sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry. I have no control over my strength right now.
That's twice you've done that to me. I'm the
sit down.
Sit your ass down.
Hey, but my drink's upstairs.
Go get a drink.
Hey, look at me. You don't need any more, but I'll get you to...
Get her some Coke, or... Can you have those, the Canadian?
What?
Can you have, like, Mountain Dew, Mountain Lightning, or whatever?
Yeah.
Can you have the Big Red's cream soda?
Yeah.
Would you like a Big Red's cream soda?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll grab it out of the bag.
Great.
And sis, you see that toolbox behind you? Kyle, move the toolbox. I've got this.
Great.
Don't let her help. Here's this.
I'm just about warning y'all. You better have a trash can here.
Hey, Kyle. Go grab a trash bag real quick. Yep, she got herself. Dude, that's why I had that over here so she can use it. Oh, shit. I set my strawberry over there.
Hey, I stained my white pants. I'm gonna have a trouble getting these white fucking stains out.
You mean the red stains?
Whatever stains they are.
White. Here, try some of the...
Oh, no, don't give me food. That's a very bad idea.
Oh, no, they got some of the teriyaki.
Hey, can someone join my box?
Is she drunk?
Hey, Kyle, go grab an extra chair and bring it in here for you.
Nah.
Yes. Guys, I'm okay. Does anybody have any more alcohol after this, though?
The whiskey, that's it.
Ooh.
And no. I.
But I want more.
What are y'all wearing?
Hey, look at me. That's for tomorrow.
Mm-hmm. But I'm not
drinking. Shot.
Hi, Nina. How you doing, baby?
How are you doing?
Kyle, can you tell a little difference in somebody?
Hey, Kiki. Are you reading your comments?
I'm halfway here and halfway not.
Okay, well, I don't want to control your life. You're having fun. But if you have pots, alcohol is terrible to keep drinking. So just relax for a second like everyone else is telling you to. Give it a minute. Relax.
I've read some of the comments, but
you need to relax. You're going to be crying in the morning. You're going to be in pain.
Hey. Kanisha, do you take
that in Nina, how are you going to get in the box right when I'm trying to get in the box?
I'm great. Harris, I love you.
Hey, Kyle, you know that's what
I love you.
Every time I'm drunk,
I can't go to the bed.
You're
going to have a hangover. I'm not.
Oh.
Oh, Lord.
I'm not going to because I'll have the ibuprofen.
I just chugged a little too much. And I'll be.
I say I'm not chugging my shit too fast.
You're gonna have a hangover.
So, I've had almost the whole box, but it's okay. It's fine.
My lord.
I'm just forgetting my past and living on for the future.
Nisha,
you're not. Anybody that doesn't know what POTS is, go Google it. Jeez. It's not that hard.
If you don't know what POTS is, just Google it. It's all right.
What?
So I have POTS.
What's that?
It's when you stand up and you get dizzy.
Or you sit, yeah, it's when you stand up too quickly and you get dizzy.
Like when you go up on up the stairs too bad.
Yeah. Yeah.
Amber, yeah. We're letting her have fun. We're looking out for her actual physical health. Shut up.
No, I can walk up the stairs. I'm fine.
Maybe I'll help.
I have a feeling I'm going to end up carrying you upstairs tonight.
It's okay. I already done stained my pants.
Unless she falls asleep where you're at, then she's fine.
No, because I'm still going upstairs that way.
We'll let her rest a little bit before you do.
I am. This is gonna
Kiki call. Looked at that soda over there like, what the hell is this?
No, for real.
I love you guys so much.
Kiki, why'd you look at that drink like that? Like, damn, this is an alcohol. What the fuck?
No, for real. She's disappointed.
I have two drinks in my room.
Barry, she looked at it like, damn, I thought I drank the alcohol. What is this?
I'm telling you, she looked disappointed.
Who's a dumbass?
Me.
Why are you a dumbass?
20 shillings, I have that too.
Huh?
You want to laugh now or later?
No.
Okay. You know how I know
she went to play a whole game on my account.
My Darksiders?
Uh-huh.
And her. I got to mine.
I'm going to KMS myself.
Why?
Okay. I don't know. I want to get drunk.
I'll come with you.
Sarah said, she's like, alcohol where? Gone.
I feel like the walls are... The room is spinning a little.
Who's sober here?
Not that bad.
Everything's just flowing.
We're all sober, Kiki. You're the only drunk one.
Am I seriously the only drunk one?
Yeah, I'm buzzed.
The only drunk one.
I had this one.
It's okay. I'm okay.
Wrong, but... She's drunk for all of us at this point.
You're drunk for us.
Did I tell you all how much I love you guys?
Okay, we love you too, Kiki. You need to drink a drink of water. Okay? Oh, wait, you're not the only drunk one. Someone's tipsy.
That's your second one.
What is your symptoms of pot? Go look it up.
Listen, motherfucker, don't call your sister a bitch.
Hey, Kyle, you want to know how I know this is my third one?
Listen, motherfucker!
Hey, Allie! Hey, Kenesha!
Don't call your sister a bitch!
Listen, woman, you're that part, Chrissy.
That's the women, motherfucker!
Listen, woman,
Kenesha!
What's up?
Hannah said that she hit her 4-year alcohol-free in January 1st. So have a drink for her. So take a drink.
Oh, congratulations! I'm so proud of you!
What's wrong?
hey, Paris, I don't know how anybody don't like dealing with drunks. I just sit here and laugh at them.
Hey, I'm not that drunk. I know you're Nina. See, I'm not that drunk.
You're drunk. You're drunk. Kenesha's drunk off of them my car lemonade.
You have five fingers, motherfucker.
How many fingers?
Yeah.
Fuck you, bitch.
Hey, let me try.
Hey, you're gonna get in trouble, Kenesha. Watch your mouth.
Kenesha, look at him.
What does this mean?
I ain't fucking you, motherfucker.
Hey, sis. How about this?
What?
What's
well,
this? Well, Samantha, she doesn't want water. She wants alcohol.
Fuck you too, bitch.
Kenesha.
Probably won't.
Kenesha, you're gonna get in trouble. You're cussing over there.
Sorry.
Now, let me put it this way. Kyle,
I'm going upstairs.
Game, like Call of Duty or this.
Oh, I don't think I should stand up.
Stand up.
I don't think I should stand up.
I think you should. Stand up.
Nina, that's very mean. I thought you liked me.
I do, but standing up is just gonna make you even more drunk, so you might as well just do it.
I just realized
what I want. Hey, that's hot.
Have a good time. Go throw it back.
This thing.
Touch it. Touch it, Kenesha.
Don't fuck this. I'm gonna play Call. Wanna play a bit, Call?
Nah.
Can you guys stop yelling over there? Jeez.
Yeah.
Hey, take it down a notch. I'm trying to talk to my people.
Okay, this is fucked up. I had more than both of you guys, and I'm just still civil.
Kyle,
hey, you know what,
motherfucker?
I've been chugging it.
Like a little bitch. Actually, I'm the one that's been drinking like a little
She's
bitch.
She's the one that's been drinking like a little bitch.
Y'all been drinking like a little
whoa,
bitch.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Stop calling each other bitches. My lord.
You need to show when it comes to the whiskey, after I take a shot, I do have to calm down.
But also, you guys gotta realize you weigh a lot more than I do. I weigh 105 pounds. What the fuck?
Hey, I weigh 315.
Anyway, so I weigh 105 pounds. What's all excuses?
I don't know what I
weigh. There is. Stop it. Kenesha! 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 Give me a second. Kyle, shut up!
Shut up, shut up. Nina's talking. Show respect for Nina. Hi, Nina.
Sorry about that. I was talking about
it. Someone said, Kyle, be quiet. You're also 300 plus.
Actually, he's not 300.
Yeah, he's 300 and
right.
pounds, but
he's 415.
We're supposed to be body positivity, guys.
No,
it's okay.
No.
You know what, y'all? It's okay.
Kenesha's like,
Tina, okay?
Kenesha's like 110. Of course she's gonna have
trouble. I'm not getting in trouble for bullying.
I will.
I stand behind you, Nina.
Hey, I'm not drunk enough. I can still talk to you, bitch.
Bullshit.
Yeah,
Nina.
Just wait till she's not.
Like I said, I'm not looking for a relationship. I just need a place to stay like you offered me.
Aw.
Yeah, we're only there for a place to stay. We don't want no penis or your freaking lips.
I'm great.
We don't like them.
Nina, say thank you for your roses now.
Thank you so much. Hey, Kenesha.
What's up, Paris?
Oh, it's Nina.
Oh, hey, Nina. How you doing, babe?
All right,
we're
you're really drunk
here.
Now.
Shut up, bitch.
Thank you, Regina.
I don't know what the fuck you just said, but shut up.
Exactly.
Guys, I can't keep up with the conversations. Everybody shut up so they can talk.
What do you think I said?
All I said was tell Kyle, shut up. We're only here for the roof. That's it. That's all. Nothing else. Nothing more.
I'm going to play Call of Duty 3.
Now she's messing up the names for real.
Is there any more alcohol after this?
No, thanks for the gifts, guys.
Probably.
All right, well, fatty... Never mind.
Have a shower,
baby, because
you're
thank you.
I was like,
well, it's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Hey, are they showering yet? No, are you? Did you wash your butt today? Does it look like you're showering? To me, it looks like she's sitting there drinking a Mike's Hard Lemonade.
Did you brush your teeth today?
I've already gotten sick 4 times. It's okay.
Nina, don't hold back. I don't hold back nothing. Who's gonna hold the soda first?
Hey, you know what? When you get sick, that's when you drink more. Because that's how you know it's gonna end good.
Yeah. Nina ain't playing today. I'm gonna bully Kyle as long as she's there.
Who said that? Nina?
I can tolerate my shit.
Was that you, babe?
I can hold it.
Yes, it's Nina talking.
Are you cool with Cece?
Yeah, what's wrong with Cece?
Okay, because she asked if you showered today, and we took that as hate. Sorry.
Yeah, I showered yesterday.
Hey, you do know
she didn't wash her butt today, guys. No, she didn't brush her teeth today. No, she didn't put a tampon in her butt today. Anything else you guys need to know? My lord.
On my butt. I don't want butt stuff.
She doesn't even wear tampons.
Kyle, shut up. No one's talking to you. Damn.
I don't like butt stuff.
Freedom of
yes,
speech.
Hey,
nobody
I don't
cares
like butt stuff.
I said fist bump. Because that was funny.
There's so much yelling. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. It's a loud party today. Don't like it. Leave.
Hey, Kyle.
Oh, them, not her. Oh, Kenesha.
Oh,
they were asking
okay.
They were asking if Kyle and what's her name took a shower today.
Oh, did you guys take a shower today?
I did a little this morning.
Congratulations.
Kyle, it doesn't look like you took a shower today. I'm sorry, I just had to put that out there.
I took a shower yesterday when I got mad at everybody for waking me up. I took a shower.
We didn't even do anything, and you cussed us out.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to cuss you. I just don't like being woke up.
No one does.
But it's okay, I love you guys, and I would never try to disrespect you guys on purpose.
They're gonna kick her out. Kick who out?
No. Who's gonna kick who out?
You go turn
kick
off.
Me out. Shit, I'm ready to go. I'm ready
going
to go.
Upstairs.
Oh, man, no, go ahead and kick me out.
I need to help you.
Paris, get out. Get out.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Stop it. I can make it up the stairs by myself.
Hey, look at me. Let him help you.
I'm good.
Please,
no, no, he has dirty fingers. We don't want him.
Fuck, I dropped my drink.
Yeah, and your sock is completely
free. Kyle will get over it.
Kyle better put his big boy pants on and let
I'm
his nuts drop.
I'm a little drunk.
A little?
Kyle, get your fingers off her, you little nasty.
I'm not that drunk, bitch. I know who you are. Don't touch me.
You're drunk just
she just called him a fat bitch.
Now, does he take a shot for no water there?
Nina, can you hear me?
Yeah, we can hear you.
Did you just call him a fat bitch?
Yes, I did.
Period.
Hey, tell him he has crusty fingers. Don't touch you.
My socks are soaked, y'all.
I know her head is spinning right now. Every time I lay down when I'm drunk, my whole world is like, girl, hello.
Facts.
I'm too drunk.
Oh, I thought you weren't drunk. You just said you weren't drunk 2 seconds ago.
I'm not going to get
no,
sick.
No, Kyle showered with toilet water today.
Hold on.
Amanda.
Oh,
there she goes.
There it goes.
And there it goes.
Hey, I know I'm drunk.
Sleep downstairs, Kyle. Yeah, Kyle, go downstairs. You're not supposed to be up there. That's Kenesha's room. Fatty.
Body positivity.
I'm fat too, shoot. Hello.
Big back.
I'm a big back whale. I know Reddit is eating us up right now.
No, for real.
You can still hear me?
Huh?
All right, you can still hear me. I had to take you off the car. I swear, I love Paris' laugh. Yeah, her laugh is funny. I love it.
It sounds like a hyena coming from Reddit.
Yeah, what happened to her lip? So she hugged a tree. She was running from all the hate, and she ran into a tree on her sled. That's what happened. What happened to your butt?
This woman and some big tits.
Oh, whoa.
All right.
I like you with them big tits.
Oh, I thought you said Kyle had big tits. All right, I'm done. What?
No, you don't.
Yes, she does. Don't tell her no.
What? Hey.
Hey, look at me. Not tonight, okay?
I need more alcohol. I can't see straight.
Not tonight.
Hey, Nina. Are you still here?
Yes.
Here. Hi. I can't even plug my phone
in. Hey, how you doing?
I'm very drunk.
Kyle, don't touch it. She got it.
I'm great. I just got sick, but I'm good.
That's my new punchline. I'm not drunk. I need more alcohol. I can't see.
I need more alcohol. Hey, do you got any more alcohol?
Not for tonight.
You have screwball, I can't see. Bitch. I know you have some fucking alcohol.
Yeah, I got screwball with you, but that's what once in a blue moon on occasion.
Hey, where's my eyeballs? I can't see without them.
Right
here. Give me my eyeballs.
Tanisha.
How many people's in here?
457. Oh.
Guys, I know I'm drunk, but I'm very sorry. Reddit, I still love you guys. Even though you fucking hate me, and it's okay.
Oh, they're going to eat it up.
This tomorrow.
They're about to eat that up. Mwah.
Yeah, man, I know they're going to eat it up. It's okay. I'm going to regret all this tomorrow. Where's my vapes at?
One's right there. The other one's up there.
I can't walk. I need more alcohol. Someone.
No.
Someone give me alcohol.
You should know.
This is why I don't drink, because none of you bitches have more alcohol.
Ooh, there you go, Nina. Your husband Brooke is here.
We only had a limited amount of money to buy alcohol. Really. It's all gone except for the scuba.
I told you she was asking for you.
None of y'all bitches bought enough alcohol.
Yeah, Kyle, not you turning her down for alcohol after you gave it to her.
I didn't mean to drink it all. None of you bitches kept up with me.
Bullshit, I got you beat by two drinks.
Let me drink your screwball.
No. You're violent on whiskey.
I'm not that violent with whiskey.
Bullshit.
I only punched the fucking dude in his face. It's okay.
Kyle, there you go again, controlling what she's doing. Give her some. Let her make her own decisions.
He's not getting
like Nina said, give me some whiskey, you know, in very well tonight.
You're not getting my whiskey.
Nina, you didn't give me no whiskey.
See, I told you not to go back there. I told you he was going to control you. Now he's telling you how much alcohol you can have.
Can I have at least a shot?
Give her two.
One shot.
Give me a shot. Where's my shot glass at?
25.
Hey,
stay seated.
I'll get it for you.
Hey,
stop straight. No, you
cannot. Hello.
Hey, I'm talking to Nina and the boss, and there's Paris. And they're both my fucking friends, so I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. So I'm coherent enough to know who's in my box. Where's Chrissy at? The bitch better not be fucking mad at me. She needs to get up in here and I need to tell her how much I fucking love her.
Okay. Sit up.
I'm very up. Is that all whiskey?
Yes.
Oh, shit.
That's all screwball peanut butter whiskey.
Okay. Ooh, hold on.
Hold on before you take it.
Give me a damn fucking trash can. Y'all, if I get sick, I'm gonna be okay. Ew, that tastes like shit.
You don't have to ask for it.
Why does that taste like shit?
Because you're drunk and you taste where the fucking going?
That tastes like fucking dog shit, y'all. Nina!
I'm here.
Hey, why does whiskey taste like shit?
Because it's whiskey, Tanisha.
Hey, the last time I drank whiskey, I beat my sister's ex-boyfriend up.
Well, beat up Kyle.
No, it's okay. He's been good tonight. As long as he doesn't have boundaries.
Tanisha, he's not being good tonight. He just told you that you weren't allowed to have no more alcohol. That's not being nice.
Why would you? That's why.
I'm fucking drunk.
I know you're drunk.
Kyle, what'd you say?
It's my whiskey, that's why.
Hey, where's Chrissy at?
The least you can do is let her drink your whiskey.
Hey, where's Chrissy at?
She's laying in her bed.
Tell her to come in here. I miss her.
Oh, you miss her?
Yes. I'm too drunk to text right now, so someone needs to do it for me.
Oh my god, everybody's eating me up in the comments.
Oh, they can leave you the fuck alone. Who the fuck are they talking shit to you?
I'm encouraging you to drink more alcohol. Like you guys said earlier, she's grown, she makes her own choices. So I'm telling her to have fun at this point.
Listen, guys. She didn't tell me to drink more alcohol. This is why I don't drink, because I have no off limit. When I drink, I want to continue drinking and drinking and drinking. I have no
All I have to say, all I have to say is this. Everybody else goes out to the club and goes drinking with their friends. Do you stop when they say no more? No, you don't. Let Kenesha have fun.
Take it. For a minute.
Well, there goes that.
I got sick. I'm good, though.
I got whiskey all over my foot.
Oh, my Lord. Hey, Paris.
Yeah.
So that place you sent to me with the hanging bed?
Mm-hmm.
I'm definitely about to book it, but I'm going to book it. I want to book it with, like, couples. I want to take, since it's three bedrooms, I want to take me and
my
man.
You
want to
take Damien?
Yes. No. Damien won't go with me. Damien,
why not?
Damien's for Chrissy.
Hey, Allie.
Hey, Nina.
Nina, we're pushing this, apparently.
Nina.
I don't care.
Hey, Nina, are you still here?
I'm here, hello.
I'm drunk.
Someone says, seriously, if you consider these two friends, I don't want them. This is sad.
Hey, you know what? Cares. Paris is my friend, and Nina is my friend. If you don't
Kenesha.
Talk about fuck out of my life.
Kenesha, get off live and FaceTime us instead of having people bully us.
I don't care who bullies me because I got the two bitches I need. So what the fuck if who else matters?
Oh. You guys tried so hard to get rid of Nina Bina, huh? Sorry, babe.
You know, thanks, because the other day you thought I got mad at Nina because I accidentally got woke up. I ain't mad at that bitch. That bitch shut me fucking straight. Who the fuck are you?
Paris! I'm not her telling our FaceTime calls.
I'm drunk, but I still know who the fuck my bitches are and who rolls.
Why are you
I swear.
These are the bitches I drink with.
Not the murderers.
That's what the fuck's up. I can't even see my
phone. Block them, Paris. I can't. I'm driving right now, so I can't mute that person.
Where's Chrissy at? Is she awake?
We texted her. We just gotta see if she's coming in.
Hold on. I see people trying to request the box. I'm drunk as fuck.
Thanks, Evan. We love you here.
They said we're laughing at her, not with you.
I don't care. Not me, the fuck? You think I give a fuck? Who the fuck are you?
I love you, Kiki.
I love you too, whoever you are.
It's
I've been
Jess.
Oh, girl.
Hi, Jess. How you doing, babe?
I'm
oh
good.
My god.
I'm drunk, but it's
I can
okay.
See that.
I'm not gonna remember tomorrow.
You're not going to. You're right.
We'll remember it for
that
you.
Drunk bitch, stitches. I ain't letting you in here, motherfucker.
Yeah, see, we'll remember this for
that,
you.
Bitch. I know who the fuck you are, stitches.
Oh. Damn, how many times y'all gonna say Chrissy is upset? Shit.
I ain't gonna kick stitches out of the box. I ain't that fucking drunk.
Wait, who's
I ain't
yelling?
That fucking stupid.
He got in for about 2 seconds.
I still had a half a shot left in that whiskey.
It spilled.
Yeah, can you pour me another half a shot? It's spilled on the ground. It's not my fault.
What?
Okay, this is my last one. Now to take out another
one.
She's like, I'm not getting drunk. I'm getting wasted.
Kiki is literally me on my birthday.
What's wrong, Sky? You can't handle a little drunk person?
No, they're just all hating on you because you're having a good time, that's all.
Oh, it's okay, because I'm drunk for once having a good fucking time.
hysteria. All is on. What, my
you guys rather me be in a bad mood and treat people like shit?
Maybe they need to go have a drink, huh, Kanisha?
Yeah. Hey, I'll have a drink for you. It's okay. Because you know what? Every one of you bitches, I love you guys.
Some of these people in the comments need to have a drink.
Guys, I'm gonna have another one.
All right, Dina. Yeah.
Guys, she is an adult.
Over blocking people.
Who is?
Mahogany. That's how you know it's bad.
Kanisha, we're blocking all the bad people in here.
Don't yell at us.
You know what? I'm too drunk to even know who you're blocking.
We're not blocking anyone good, so don't yell at us in the morning.
I'm not gonna yell at you guys, because I love you guys. Hey,
okay,
Maple.
We are gonna have a good time in the morning, because hey, you're Maple. Gonna be blocked.
Maple, I'm taking a shot for you, babe.
Hey, Sky Rosa, take a shot for her, because she's pregnant and can't drink.
I got you, babe. I'm drunk as fuck.
Some bacon without whiskey.
Hey. Y'all, I'm drunk as fuck, but I still remember being on live, so I ain't that drunk yet.
You're drunk.
Yeah, you're right, bitch. I'm boo. Hey, you want to take a shot?
Kanisha. Kanisha, you're drunk. You can't even see, remember?
Hey, I'm not that drunk. Oh, I can't stand up.
Oh, God.
See, now I'm not even that drunk. I can't stand up.
Maybe you don't need to stand up.
We're animals.
Hi, guys.
Your name is Jody Brody with your two followers.
Shut up. I'm telling my people how much I fucking love them.
Kyle, shut up! You're just mad because we're not talking to you, fatty.
Hey, stop being mean.
I'm not being mean. I'm just saying, you're not going down the steps. You can go down
there. She can do whatever she wants. She's a grown-up.
Hey,
she's a freaking
adult,
Kyle. Shut
it's
up.
It's okay. Nina, it's okay. My socks are soaked, though. I need dry socks. I don't know why I went outside barefooted.
Oh.
You also threw the almost a whole can of soda all over your socks.
Oh, shit. What my pants did?
Oh, can I see Kyle's fat head?
Hey, fuck you, Stitches. I don't want
you. Fuck you with your herpy lip.
Fuck you, you dumbass bitch. I ain't
no, bring it back.
To know who the fuck
Kanisha.
You are. Dumbass motherfucker!
Protect Nina in Paris at
fuck
all
fuck you!
Costs.
Who the fuck letting him in here?
Bring him back. We want
Ahmad, whoever the fuck.
Kanisha, relax. Kanisha, relax.
How are mods allowed to put people in the box?
I ain't that fucking drunk. I know who
Kanisha,
the fuck
we want to talk to him. Bring him back.
Yeah, bring him back. Let's talk.
No. I know what the fuck he's gonna do. He's gonna start some fucking bullshit. I ain't fucking stupid.
We'll handle it. Bring him back.
Bring his butt back. We got this.
I'm sorry for all the cursing. Lord, forgive me.
Kanisha, bring him back.
Oh, Tatiana. Hey, bitch.
Oh, shoot.
Tatiana.
Hi, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay. Apparently there was issues earlier. Yeah, don't bring him back. If Kanisha doesn't want him back, don't bring him back. I know y'all wanna talk to Stitches because he's funny and whatever, but she obviously
is
isn't in the mood, and it's her live, and she's a grown adult, so let's just not bring him in.
See, that's what's up. That's my bitch. That's the reason why she's my bitch.
I'm a bitch.
I need more alcohol.
Kanisha, I swear to God.
I ain't that fucking stupid. I know there's more
Kanisha,
alcohol.
Look at me. You don't need it.
Oh, where'd she go?
Hey, I'm here still. I didn't disappear from y'all.
My dad disappeared from me.
I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Nina left.
Famous last words.
Nina! Come back, Nina.
Nina, come back. I can give you all Nina. I need.
Hey, I see you in the viewers, Nina. I'm inviting you back.
There she is.
Who the fuck told you to leave?
I left on my own behalf.
Why?
She's a grown adult. She can leave whenever she wants.
I left because Kyle was making me really mad, and I'm gonna say some things I shouldn't.
Oh, girl. You know what? I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you for making a grown decision because honestly, when it comes to Kyle,
I would have
made that grown decision to leave.
I want to roast him so hard, but you know, that's not my place.
We ain't here for him.
I can still see you clearly.
I just hate the fact that he said earlier that he doesn't control Kanisha, but won't let her drink and have fun and won't let her go down the damn stairs. Let her go.
Yeah, no, for real. He just wants to control everything. If she falls down the fucking stairs,
Kyle,
then she falls down the fucking stairs.
Kyle, I don't know why you're still talking to us. We're not talking to you. We're talking about you.
I don't give a fuck. I'm not gonna let
I don't give a fuck.
Okay,
it's
well,
impediment.
Why don't you go from Kanisha and mind your business?
Guys. Remember what I told you about respect?
Yes.
You're gonna learn a little thing about respect.
I don't have respect for Kyle. Sorry.
I lost respect for him a long time ago.
Before you get blocked too, right along with the rest of the bumble
downstairs.
I'm not gonna let you hurt yourself by falling over the fucking stairs.
If she falls,
oh my
falls.
God,
I
Kyle, shut up!
We
go walk a treadmill.
It's not real. Like, if he were to fall, I could see how that's detrimental because he's a big fat bitch. And if a big fat bitch falls,
Kanisha, come here.
If Kanisha falls, she'll bounce back. She's young. You know what I mean?
Tatiana, hold on. Kanisha, ask Kyle what size bra he wears.
Hey, who's talking? Hold on.
Nina.
Hey, Kyle, be quiet for a minute. Hold on.
Tell Kyle to come onto the camera. I want to watch him rub his 9-month-old belly.
Hey, guys, be nice. You
okay, you're right. You're right.
No,
I'm sorry.
We're not nice
fault.
To Kyle.
That was my fault.
We're not nice to Kyle.
That was my
we're
fault.
Talking about him, not to him, and he wants to talk to us. Sorry, he can't fit in the cool crew.
You can talk to me anytime, Kyle. Come talk to me, Kyle. I want to talk to you.
Tatiana!
Sorry.
I accidentally requested his queen. Hey, his queen, I didn't mean to request you. I'm sorry. You know, I'm drunk, guys, but I'm not that drunk to know who's around me.
Yeah, we got Allie and Kyle and Nina,
downstairs.
Baby.
He said I couldn't walk downstairs. I ain't that drunk. I'm walking down, am I not?
Fuck. Skip down the stairs, then.
Not her doing what she wanted to do.
Body positivity over here.
Hey, Allie,
I didn't body
Tatiana.
Anybody.
Yeah.
Hey.
When I'm drunk, I don't know my strength.
Oh, honey, I don't have respect for him either, but, you know, it's her life, and if she wants us to respect him, then I'll try.
Not Kiki going downstairs when Kyle told her not to go.
Right, and look, she walked down them just fine.
Kanisha, give me a hand.
Uh-oh.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, Kyle.
I gotta